Let's look at the account overview where you would see now that the money it is in my BEE account. So when I click it now, you'd see that the money is reflecting. So nice thing is you don't need to wait. It will reflect immediately when you do the inter-account transfer. So, but we are buying at a market value. So, and the market is closed because I'm buying on a weekend, but then you can continue buying and then the order will be processed during the day on Monday. So, and then I specify the amount that I want to buy. So do remember that you can only buy for 855. So if you have more money than that, it means you'll have to do multiple transfer. After buying, you see, you're given a certificate to show you that you have bought the share. And since it's pending, it's a weekend, that's why you see pending on your left-hand side. And on Monday, when the stock market opens, you can just check and see if it's processed. You can also share that to social media, because remember, the more people know about this share, the more price and the demand will be for this share. And then let's go ahead so I can do it slowly for you guys to see. Remember, it's 855, which is around 4 shares, and then you click once off and then you can just buy multiple times. You can also specify any amount that you have, and I'm not sure what's the limit, but I'm sure you can just do 180 if you want to buy one, and then you click one, buy at once again, you get another certificate. And usually on Monday, usually when I buy shares on Monday, I get a certificate and an email saying my shares is allocated. So I'll do it for the last time for you guys to see, because I don't want you to make mistakes. You go invest now, you go SABs and Zelekabili shares. You need to make sure that you select the BEE account. And then you specify the amount, the minimum it's 850, and the maximum is 855. And then you specify what you want to buy. And then on your right hand side, it shows you 4.75 shares. And then this is the fee that you pay. And as well, you get a certificate. I hope by now you do know how to buy. Let's look at the overall portfolio. When you see that my money is unreserved cash, meaning that it's not yet processed. It will be processed when the market is open, but this is what I have bought. And then you can also click view holdings to see the overall portfolio of your shares, and then it will show you again. And then on your right hand side as well, you see the total amount of the value of your share, but remember, it will be confirmed on Monday. Checking pending interest instructions, and then you will see that these are the shares that I bought, and then I bought multiple times until my 5,300 was finished. And then you can also view the transactions to see the amount, the fees, so that you know. But then I must say, Easy Equity is affordable. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you will buy this share. It is a good share.